Here you can see how the iTube adapter is attached to the SFR main unit. The adapter was designed to expand the range of applications for the SFR. Now it can be used with cell culture tubes with integrated sensors, so-called iTubes. Attach the adapter with the two screws using a hex key. Make sure you choose the right holes on the SFR main unit so the adapter is positioned correctly. And that's it.